Van Buren police are searching for a man who robbed a woman at gunpoint. It happened in the area of 1300 block of Mulberry Street in Van Buren. Authorities say this man, 25-year-old Frederick Thomas, pointed a handgun at the victim before stealing her prescription medications. He then left the area in a blue SUV. There's an active warrant out for his arrest for absconding. He's considered dangerous, so officers say do not approach him. Instead, call them.